decision. When I ain't have it, was all on my own. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Rafi, and I'm back with another video, man. I'm back here with the boy.
Oh, what's my name?
I don't know what your name is. Don't nobody know your body.
Oh, yeah. Dear than 100 grand niggas know my body. Thanks for reminding me.
Don't nobody know your body, bro. Nah, but we back here with another reaction video, man. We're out here reacting to Focus by Ariana Grande. I saw mad of y'all comment about it, so you feel me? We had to do it for y'all. Life for Rafi merch dropping this week. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Follow me on Instagram at the Life for Rafi, and stay tuned for the reaction video. You heard? Yeah, she brought out the pen. Focus on. Bro, she's in there with heels, and if you just saw her, she was like sitting down, like a little crouch, like a catcher. Like, that takes talent. That would have busted my ass. I don't know how the fuck they so good with heels. Oh, that's sexy as hell right there. She looks good. Look at her eyes. Bro, she look like she got a Sharingan. And to think I couldn't think you could get any sexier. Sharingan? Oh my goodness, bro. She just got me mesmerized. What's up, baby girl?
Hey! Oh, yeah. Like an artist piece of onion, like, they're not from this planet.
Right.
The colors.
The colors are like calm colors. Like they're
dull.
Yeah, like dull, yeah. Fuck with it. Yo, she has made every color work. The hot pinkish, the dull colors. Yo, she's so gorgeous. That looks like a 3M. Like a 3M type of color. Give that shit, baby. She acting like she playing that. Bro, that split was fire. Look at her. You telling me she playing that shit right there?
She probably can.
She probably can, but she's not. I'm focused. I'm all focused on you. Damn, yo, that shit was fire. Go ahead, rate it.
Oh!
The fuck?
That was my fucking hip. I'm gonna get that joint like a slight 9. It was fire. It wasn't really, feel me? I wasn't really into it like that. But it was fire. Just me not being into it, take a little bit away, but It didn't really have my undivided attention. It wasn't all there for me.
Nah, I'm definitely giving this shit an 8.5. There's nothing bad about it, but the thing is, you guys have made me react to basically her best videos so far, and it's like, this one was just like a step down. It's just a step down, but it's like a step down on a pedestal that is just set so high because of how good all her other videos are, you feel me? Her vocals, amazing as always. You guys know this, I'm never gonna lie. Her shit is just gorgeous. Herself, she's gorgeous. The way everything was choreographed, perfect. And then the dull color, I really like the dull colors too. That shit was fire. It had like a calm vibe to it. And then, especially with how the song was going, that shit was fire. I fuck with it. Today's post notification shout out goes out to Asia Jones. Shout out to you. I saw you comment the other day saying fire reaction. I loved it. And I can't thank you enough for commenting that, because once you comment that, everybody else is going to be like, everybody else is going to have the balls to finally go down there and comment it. You feel me? So I appreciate you for all the love you're showing me. If you want to post notification shout out, all you got to do is go down, hit that like, subscribe, and bell button. Once you've done those three things, go comment done so I know you feel me. And merch dropping this week. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Follow me on Instagram at The Life of Raffy. So you guys stay tuned, because I'm gonna keep them updated more lively than YouTube. You feel me? I appreciate every single one of you guys for tuning in. And Road to 6K, let's go. What do you move?